here on this stage tonight. Let's leave the past behind.